Hello guys, and welcome back to the channel once again. My name is Carl Sandemo and I'm here to react for you. The song that we're going to do today is called Objects in the Rearview Mirror by the band Meatloaf. I haven't heard this song before, and I haven't heard this band before. I actually know nothing about it, so I'm really intrigued. And the one who requested this one is called Not a Nameist. He actually said that this is not a metal song. That sounds really fun. We've done a lot of metal, but it's fun to try something new. So Not a Nameist, this one is for you.
The skies were pure and the fields were green. The sun was brighter than it's ever been. When I grew up with my best friend Kenny, we were closest any brothers that you ever knew. It was always summer and the future called. We were ready for adventures and we wanted them all. There was so much left to dream and so much time to make it real. But I can still recall the sting of all the tears when he was gone. They said it crashed and burned. I know I'll never learn why any boy should die so young. We were racing, we were soldiers of fortune. In the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are.
Oh my god. This song is...
descended and the night arose. I heard my father cursing everyone he knows. He was dangerous and drunk and defeated and corroded by failure and envy and hate. There were endless winters and the dreams would freeze. Nowhere to hide and no leaves on the trees. And my father's eyes were blank as he hit me again and again and again.
Oh my God.
I know I still believe he never let me leave. I had to run away alone. So many threats and fears, so many wasted years before my life became my own. And though the nightmare should be over, some of the terrors are still intact.
It's so good.
I'll hear that ugly horse and violent voice.
Oh my God.
Far away, oh God, it seems so very far. And if life is just a highway, soul is just a car. And objects in the rearview mirror.
Oh my god. They appear closer. So beautiful. Than they
are. And objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror.
Oh, this song. the bass is amazing, and this voice is just wow, wow. Oh my god! Oh my! Oh! Instrumentals! Oh my god! Everything is... Oh, it's so good! Oh my god! Oh. Oh my god! It's like... We've been at... Oh my god, I can't even speak. Ooh. Oh, and that bass. Oh, that bass.
A beauty living on the edge of town. She always put the top up and the hammer down. And she taught me everything I'll ever know about the mystery and the muscle of love. Stars would glimmer and the moon would glow. I'm in the backseat with my...
Oh, I'm getting goosebumps. I'm getting goosebumps.
Those were the rats of
spring. Oh my god. Oh, this song is amazing. This song is amazing. Your voice is amazing, like, wow. Wow.
But it was long ago when it was far away. Oh God, it seems so very far. And if life
that choir in the background is...
Then the soul is just a car. Objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than
space.
They are.
Click the guitar. Oh my god.
Dude,
this song. Such a good song. Tone of the guitar is phenomenal. That's so good.
Objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror. Yeah, cool.
this part is dragging along a little bit, actually, here in the end. She used her body just like a bandage. She used my body just like a wound. I'll never know where she disappeared, but I can see her rising up out of the backseat now. Was that the end? Yeah. Well, okay, that song was wow, that yeah. I couldn't speak that much during the reaction because I just felt that, you know, it was his voice, wow, just wow. Like, the amount of goosebumps that I got was like Nightwish level. Like, it was amazing. His voice, you could really feel the passion in his voice. And you could really feel the sorrow in his voice as well. There was a lot of emotions in this song. And just like the instrumentals that went with it was just top notch. It was so, so good. Like, I don't know how many times I was just like, this bass is just phenomenal. Like, phenomenal. And the piano. Oh my God, what a beautiful piano that was. It set the tone so nicely right from the start. It was so good. I absolutely loved it. And the electric guitars, amazing as well. And then they had a choir in the background, which just, I mean, yeah, it was so, so good. Emotionally, I was a bit, I don't know, it was a bit difficult for me, because it started off very beautiful and quite sad in a way, you know, and the story that he was telling was also very dreadful and sad, but then they went in with the instrumentals and his voice kind of changed and it felt more happy, and I started to get happy and was just like, you know, yeah, I don't know, it just made me smile, you know. And I was a bit torn, you know, because it felt like it went back and forth between happy and sad, just like this, bum 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 bum, and you know, I was a bit, like, for example, they were singing in a part where it sounded very happy, but then I listened to the lyrics and it was quite dreadful what he was singing about. And then I got even more torn because I didn't know how I was supposed to feel. Because I felt happy, but he was singing about something sad. And earlier on, I felt very sad and a lot of sorrows. This was a great track. This was a great track. Loved it. I mean, his voice is just, you can hear that that's some great talent. He must have had some kind of classical training because, I mean, the vibrato and the how high he could go. It was really good. Really, really good. A top-notch band for sure. The only thing that I didn't enjoy was that in the end, I felt that they dragged the song a little bit. They were singing, you know, the same melodies, kind of, and it didn't happen that much in the song. And I felt that was a bit of a disappointment because I loved the song. And it kind of ended like I would have liked it to have. I don't know exactly how I would like it to end, but not, you know, just dragging on with the same thing. I would like it to be some kind of changes there. At least one.
Yeah, it was a really good song. I almost cried. I didn't, however. Almost. But even now, I'm still like feeling a bit. I don't even know how to subscribe it. You know, subscribe it, describe it. You know, this feeling in your stomach. You know, it feels a bit odd. Okay, but Notonamius, thank you so much for that one. This was a great song, a great track. I really, really, really loved it. So please recommend some more Meatloaf for me. I would be very thankful for that. So yeah, if you enjoyed the video, guys, then please subscribe if you haven't already and click the bell icon to make sure you stay up to date and give it the video a thumbs up as well if you enjoyed it. And yeah, that's the end of the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys. But it was long ago, and it was far away. Oh, God, it seems so very far. And if life is just a highway, then the soul is just a car.